in the day, I walk the dog and fuck my log in bed. But today the bitch is dead and there's a hoe to spread a leg. And the vertical smiles got me driving for miles for penicillin in my burning head. But no, I'm not really like this. And sometimes I'd like a nice kiss from a beautiful girl with curls and eyes like pearls that twirls a tongue and swallows your lung, funky young style. No, now I should've waited and maybe masturbated, but she had me elated, X-rated style. She teased me up, pleased me down, pleased me all around my town to die. We gotta sit a straight, give it up an eight, never wanna wait, contemplate or debate. You know, I got two homies, 2% freeze me with the flow Z. But the G with the fortified shit is he's the man hitting out, showing me vitamin D.
The laid back sounds to keep your ass swaying. I rock it like this, like we did back in the day. And I smoke an eight in about 10 minutes. Drink another motherfucking 12 pack of Guinness. Just rolling with my cronies, 2% and Robo Flavin. Leaving all these bitches with nothing to say. And it's vitamin D, y'all keeping shit off the hook. You best turn around, punk, and take a second look. You might need some glasses so your eyes ain't so bent. Letting everybody know what's up is 2%.
Trick or treat, I'm creeping up the back streets like I got the fresh beans bumping. Your body I'll be dumping in the river after I deliver some shit that makes you shiver as I'm tearing out your liver with my fist. Cause motherfucker, I'm pissed. I'm crossing your name off my fucking hit list.
I'm leaving tire tracks right across your backs. I step away from the mic, you know I always come whack. Oh, with the chunks of funk and the beers I sunk in a body bag locked up in the trunk. First you cross my way, then it's a yellow tape. I bring it both to the head and the street meets your face. In a puddle of blood is where you be sleeping. Rising out the grave from 6 feet deep in. My rhymes are like shit, don't step or slip in it. Dealing with the white milk, you get your lips splitted. Then you start suffering from chronic diarrhea. Too much buffering out your mind, yo, I see ya. Cause the spoiled milk got you whacked out in space. I swallowed all the lumps, but never mind.
Y'all.